Good evening, everybody. Forgot what Queens of the Stone Age, how y'all doing today? It's quite nice to see you. Here's a song.
Thank you.
it's probably a good time to introduce some people. Wiltern, this is being recorded for NPR, so rest of the world, this is the Wiltern. Wiltern, this is the rest of the world. Say hi. So, you know, be on your best behavior, you know. Thank you so much, everybody. This is a new song. Thank you. Boomer.
God to come and take me home, 'cause I'm all alone in this crowd. Who are you to me? Who am I supposed to be? Not exactly sure anymore. Where's this going to? Can I follow through, or just follow you for a while? Does anyone ever get this right? I feel no love. As I fear, the illusion that you feel is real. To be vulnerable is needed most of all. You intend to truly fall apart. You think the worst of all is far behind. Yeah.
from shore. The land of nightmares, gone forevermore.
Thank you so much, everybody. You having a good time? We're quite excited to play for you, you know? In fact, we couldn't be more excited. We're fucking ecstatic is what we are. Now, we played some new songs. Here's a little bit of an older song. It's a bit of a dance number. We hope you enjoy it. We'll try this.
We'll be right back.
It's a toast to you, Los Angeles, here. This show never really went on sale. It's just our diehard best fans of all time. Our friends who have never paid for a show in their fucking life. And our family who never need to. And that's why you're all family here together. We're so proud to be here with you, man. Cheers. So we'll try something like this. Let's get dancing. Thank you so much, yeah. Yeah, we love this, man. We just Feels like we're playing in our backyard together. Shit, there it is. I just want to tell you something. This song is called Make It With You. another dance number called Smooth Sailing.
We'll be right back.
Thank you so much. All week long. The honest truth is that I think I lost my headache.
Thank you.
much. On bass, Mr. Mikey Shoes. Put a light on him, he's really cute, man. Look how cute this motherfucker is. I think he's quite handsome. On keys and all types of guitar, Mr. Dean Fertitta. Seriously, probably the best dressed man in rock, let's fucking know. Mr. Troy Van Loon. And he smells terrific, too. And on drums, Mr. John Theodore. He's like real skinny and shit. Hi, I'm Joshua, everybody. Let's do this, let's do this. Thank you so much, everybody. Thank you for coming here tonight. Thank you for letting us play so much new music. And frankly, thank you for staying with us for 13, 14, however many years it's been. We better hurry up and die, or we're gonna get old or something. No, but that's not funny.
funny.
So is your mom.
Oh, I gotta do it. I'm sorry.
This song is a. This is a new song, and
we'd like to thank our friend Boneface, who is a wonderful artist who we've worked with. I think he's like 12 years old or something, but he's very talented. And this here is called "I Fear Missing."
Suck me awake, tear me apart, and like a loaded Thank you.
from here. Thank you. Mrs. Torrance isn't here. I tried to make me go to rehab, I said no, no. Try to make you go to rehab, I said no, 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 no. Let me go, let me go. I don't know what's right or wrong, but I know what I know. And I know you. I know you. And you know me too. And you know what I fucking do. It's like this.
Thank you so much, everyone. We fucking love you to death. Thank you to everyone at NPR. Thanks to all our friends that are here tonight, all our family. Stand up for a minute. Let's do this together, man. You ain't got a reason to sit down. It's almost over. What, you ain't gonna listen to me? Get the fuck up.